The Speaker, Marcus Onobun, commended the local government chairman for their support and contributions towards the re-election of Governor Godwin Obaseki. The Speaker said the House of Assembly is open to suggestions on ways to enjoy a harmonious working relationship with the local government chairman.
Having campaigned around your various wards and local governments, promises are made, but resources to deal with those issues are limited. I want to again assure you that you will be having the ears and backing of this House where necessary to deal with this challenge. Because for us, it's a teamwork.
Chairman Algon Edo State, who is also the chairman of Orodo Local Government, Jenkins Osunde, said the visit, apart from congratulating the new speaker on his emergence, is also to sustain the existing cordial relationship that exists between the association and the legislature.
We also want to salute you for the assistance we have gotten from leaders for this House in ensuring that every local government enjoying the peace and tranquility that we are enjoying today. Because without their support, that wouldn't have been possible. Mr. Speaker, we have come here to assure you that we work diligently to ensure that this robust relationship is kept alive.
In another development, the Speaker, Edo State House of Assembly, Marcus Onobun, has told some candidates in the 2019 State House of Assembly election to be focused as their chances of being elected is still bright. The Speaker, while receiving the candidates in his office, assured them that in the absence of representatives of their constituencies at the moment, the interest of their constituents will be adequately represented. Spokesman for the group, PDP candidate for Via North East Constituency 1, Nosa Omorege, commended the House for a stable transition of leadership.
I'd like to encourage you to be prayerful, to be steadfast, to be dedicated and loyal to our great party, the People's Democratic Party. And just know that there will be light at the end of the tunnel. The most important part is be focused. You have us here today as your brothers. We are also here to watch and do what we have to do to see that someday we will be seated together as colleagues.
I want to congratulate the principal officers. Thank you. We believe God will take this House to another level.
Kingsley Uchebu reporting.